All right. My name is Bill Oakley here at Shure Incorporated, IBC 2025. We're here to talk about the new DCA901. Very briefly, we're bringing in array technology into the broadcast space. This is the first array tailored for broadcast capture, whether it's sports, theater, or small studio TV studio. And for this demo here, we've got our regulation size basketball court, and we're showing off basically how the DCA is being able to have basically virtual shotgun mics pointed to different areas. So for example, we have four zones right here around the Shure logo, and we have one zone pointed up at the basketball. And the demo right now, you're able to basically hear how that channelization is happening. We can also have it come out of a stereo auto mixer that's all built into that array. We're using it for basketball currently. We've demoed it for football. We've demoed it for tennis. And we're working on all the sports basically around the world as we travel. And yeah, we're showing off basically the new features. 8 shotgun mics essentially in that tiny 1.5-inch thick disc, a mono auto mixer, stereo auto mixer, and a PFL mix out, all in one product. So the option of either using the direct outs or you can leverage the auto mixer when it hits your console. And basically, we're showing off how that works in this crazy trade show environment. For more information, go to Shure.com or visit your local distributor.